up, guys? Maniac here. Welcome back to another video, and today I'm showing you guys my setup at the new apartment. So, as you guys can see here, here is my desk. I have this. I don't know what I'm gonna do here. I'm probably gonna set up like a TV or something right there, and then have my PlayStation and stuff connected to that. In the future, I'm gonna do that. I don't have that yet, but yeah, once I get a new TV, I'll set that up. So, I'm gonna show you underneath the desk. So, here is my internet box. I have Xfinity, because it's fast AF. So, under here I have my lights, my LED lights for under my desk to make it look really cool. So, when you're up here, you can see it like lights up the ground all red, and it looks amazing. So, yeah, here's my chair. I don't remember what kind of chair it is, but a ton of other people have this. Like, after I got it, like, every time I would, like, watch a video and see a chair, they have, like, the same chair as me. It's pretty weird. But, alright, so, oh, here. Mouse mat I got from Walmart. A really cheap Walmart mouse pad. But the mouse is a Razer Death Adder. And it's a really good mouse, as you can see it. It's a chroma mouse, so it changes color very slowly, actually. It goes through all different kinds of colors. But yeah, it's really cool. Just like red, green, whatever. So it's going to yellow or green right now. Oh, that's yellow. Okay, that's pretty cool. But yeah. So over here, so right here I have my keyboard. As you can see, I have a Razer Deathstalker keyboard. I love Razer, as you can tell. And then here I have my desktop. A ton of files on my monitor. I have an HP monitor. Gonna be getting a BenQ one or something soon. But here are my broken Razer Krakens. I still use them to record because they have really good audio and they record in-game audio, which is really cool. So I'm gonna be getting new ones pretty soon though, so that's pretty cool. But so let me get over here somehow. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you just where I put my shoes. Over here I have my tablet, which I record with. This is how I record my videos. This is what I use to record my videos, so that's cool. And then I have these headphones that I use to watch videos. But here I have my PC, which you can actually see right there. Front focus. I think it's gonna focus, but it says HP Pavilion Slimline 400 PC series. So it is a pretty crappy PC, but I love it. It works good. And let me get back here. I have everything plugged in down here. As you can see, I have all that. And I have a power strip plugging everything into it. So there's that. And this is what it looks like sitting at my desk. So I can play games like Minecraft. Let's open it up. I have so many files. It's just crazy. But over here I just have some crap. Yeah. This is pretty crappy. This is a $5 webcam from eBay. Just fell, but okay. Should I play Minecraft? But yeah, it's pretty cool. This is my setup here at my new apartment. Oh, I'll show you back here. This is my bed. I don't have it fixed up yet. So here's my cat. She's part of my setup, huh, Lexi? She's my kitty. But yeah, this is pretty much my setup in my room. So over there I have my closet with all my stuff in there, and then over here I have a broken guitar. I have been wanting to learn how to play the guitar lately, but that one's pretty broken, so I can't. But, yeah, anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you comment, subscribe, and, yeah, see you guys in the next one. Peace. On the way down, screaming.